He
wants this. Then let's go.
Add directional blur.
Add 2 keyframes, 1 at start.
Other after 23 seconds. Angle settings to 90.
Strength at keyframe 1 equals 25.
Keyframe 2 to 0. Crop.
And we are done here. Thank you for watching and subscribe my channel if you find this useful.